posiada posiedzenie. Dzień dobry Państwu, dla dętych instrumentów. Bardzo proszę.
Dzień dobry, witamy Państwa. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Zaczynamy sesję poranną. We begin the morning auditions. Pozwolą Państwo, że przypomnę skład jury. Let me introduce the members of the jury. Mirosław Jacek Błaszczyk, Polska, Poland. Tomasz Bugaj, Polska, Poland. Wiceprzewodniczący jury, vice chairman of the jury. Mykołaj Dziadziura, Ukraina, Ukraine. Juozas Domarkas, Litwa, Lithuania, przewodniczący jury, chairman of the jury. Piotr Gajewski, Stany Zjednoczone, United States. Eugeniusz Knapik, Polska, Poland. Charles Olivieri Munro, Kanada. Jorma Panula, Finlandia, Finland. Marek Pijarowski, Polska, Poland. Ken Takaseki, Japonia, Japan. Michael Zilm, Niemcy, Germany. Sekretarzem jury and the secretary of the jury jest pani Katarzyna Waksmucka.
Witamy i dzień dobry orkiestrze od całej jury.
Pierwszym uczestnikiem w sesji porannej jest pan Marek Wroniszewski, Polska. The first candidate to audition in the morning is Mr. Marek Wroniszewski, Poland. Kandydat wylosował and a candidate has thrown. Grupa A, Grupa A, Giuseppe Verdi, Uwertura do opery Moc Przeznaczenia, La Forza del Destino, Uwertura by Giuseppe Verdi. Grupa B, Group B, Ludwig van Beethoven, siódma symfonia A-dur, opus 92. Ludwig van Beethoven, symfonia number 7 in A major, opus 92. Pan Marek Wroniszewski, Polska.
Dzień dobry bardzo. Zapraszam serdecznie do mocy. Przed Aliną Waltornia, żeby nie legować, tylko żeby każda z ćwierci była osobno postawiona. Dobrze? Weźmy się z początek. Thank you. Dobrze. Prosiłbym, żeby ostatni takt na diminuendzie, ale nie róbmy zwolnienia, dobrze? To jakby się z koniec po prostu się ucina i jest cisza, dobrze? Do pierwszych. Ten na koniec to crescendo to dosłownie takie sospiro, delikatne tylko westchnienie, żeby to nam nie za bardzo wyszło, tylko odrobinkę. Barbara, proszę. Linie, kiedy zaczynamy to nasze ostinato, w balansie chciałbym najwięcej mieć kontrabasów, potem wiolonczele, a fagot z uzonem tylko kolor, dobrze? Najwięcej, żeby rzeczywiście był ten mroczny dół w basach. Celina?
Thank you.
Cofnijmy się do Danusi. D. Prośba Blaszane. Szybki atak i na dwóch taktach odchodzimy, dobrze? Żeby to było taki efekt straszenia. Danusia. Wiem, że akcent jest dopiero na czwartą miarę na E. Natomiast bardzo ważne, żeby precyzyjnie na ha-ta-ta, żeby to było o czasie i dość agresywnie, dość tak, bo to nam daje tempo. Weźmy Halinę wprost. Halina. Dwie rzeczy. Pierwsze akordy z powietrza i proszę nie zostawiać smyczka na strunie, dobrze? Żeby ten dźwięk, szybki cały smyczek i zdejmujemy smyczek, żeby nie tłumić struny. Dziesiąty takt, tam gdzie zaczynamy szesnastki. Zupełnie bez emocji. To pierwsze, pierwszy i drugi raz jest no, bez crescendo. Zupełnie idzie i tak samo nie dochodzić do ostatniej nuty, nie robić przerwy przed ostatnim, przed ostatnią ćwiartką, tylko na nią po prostu miękko wejść. Początek. prośba, dwie tak właściwie. W balansie musimy mieć pierwszy obój na wierzchu, troszeczkę bardziej miękko kantabil, ale jednak bardziej solistycznie, natomiast pozostali troszeczkę, jakby się udało minimalnie się schować. Do pierwszych i drugich, to jest tak 26, żeby na tryl wejść quasi cantabile, tak, żeby nie było mocnego zaczęcia, tylko żeby w ten tryl wejść jak w masełko. Dobrze? I jedziemy od Aliny. Alina.
Thank you.
Dziękujemy. Może drugą część.
Te dwa takty takiego mocnego oparcia. Niech to idzie spokojnie dalej. Dobrze? Jeszcze raz początek. Prośba to jest w Alinie, tam gdzie mamy przed pianissimo, żeby nie robić diminuenda, tak? Żeby dojść i jakby to, żeby było cięcie nagle subito, dobrze? Bez jakiegokolwiek przygotowania nagle jest wstrzymanie oddechu. Alina? Dyskretnie, na początek. Żeby to nie wyszło od razu nam tak mocno, żeby to było wszystko jeszcze bardzo matowe. Thank you.
trzecią, proszę bardzo, trzecią część.
Troszeczkę tempa, nie akcentujemy na każdy takt, tylko myśleć frazą czterotaktową. Początek? Oczywiście z powtórkami.
Kolejnym uczestnikiem jest pan Nazar Jakubieńczuk z Ukrainy. Next participant is Mr. Nazar Jakubieńczuk from Ukraine. Kandydat wylosował, and a candidate has chosen, w grupie A, group A, Giuseppe Verdi, uwertura do opery Moc Przeznaczenia, La Forza del Destino, uwertura by Giuseppe Verdi, grupa B, group B, Wolfgang Amadeusz Mozart, symfonia D-dur Hafnerowska, KHL 385. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, the Hafner Symphony in D major, KHL 385. Pan Nazar Jakubieńczuk, Ukraina.
Dobry dzień, szanowny państwo, szanowny orkiestr. I don't know, do you understand me, but it was a little bit Ukrainian. So, okay, let's start from Verdi, from the beginning.
From the beginning, I would ask you to make it more staccato, accent, like a bell, you know, pam, 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 like a bell, you know, when something happens, for whom the bell tolls, you know. Well, and the first thing, the other thing, I would like to hear more heart beating, pop, pom, pop, pom, you know, it's something like heart beating. To the first is more, a little bit less second one, okay? Let's try from the beginning, let's try, okay? Bells. Okay, but if you know the bell, a little bit, you know, faster going down, so I mean the dynamic. Pam, 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 if it possible, make it once again. Sorry, not together, maybe my fault, but I'll try to be... No, okay, but not short the note, just prolongate note, but faster going down. Pa, 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 okay? Once again. It was great. Sorry. Just a moment. Always when you in letter B, when the first violins. Okay, thanks. Playing your either, yeah. Please do not short the note eight with dot. It never start with accent. Please let's start the B third bar from the B. Okay, it's possible. But no, so thanks. Sorry. B. But letter B. Thank you, it was really nice, and can I ask you a bit more legato and simply, very simply, expressivo, but simple, okay? Okay, and in the, let's try the Dimitris, D, please, the brass, always going down, pa, ta, di, da, ta, once in the two bars, okay? Thank please D presto come prima. Sorry, can I ask you a bit less with a loudness? Because, yes, you must be loud, but in a balance together. I mean, the backing and the grosse trommel. Yeah, thanks. And let's go down. G, once again. G. Allegro brilliant, okay? Sorry, in the tempo. Maybe it was too much. So a little bit less. Just easy melody. And I would like to hear in the G first. Well, do you have a bar numbers? No? Okay, G 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I would like to hear the solo of the fagot. Yeah. It's like you play two of you, but can you say a little bit louder and legato? Okay, is it possible? Let's once again do the G. And the tempo, do you catch the tempo? Yes? In an H, more a difference between the forte and piano. Ta-da! Is it possible? Okay, please. H. Thank you. You know, the full power is like a joker in our pocket, so we must use it maybe only once at the whole piece. But the most powerful place, I believe it's a culmination, yes, but not always, maybe persons, 20 persons, always a little bit less, okay, with the brass, I mean, and also sometimes woodwinds. I'll try to show you with my hands, not with my tongue, with my hands, okay? Let's try once again from L. Do you have L? The trombones, your accents, not only trombones, yes, but your accents, just to exaggerate a little bit, this pa-pa-pa-pa-pa, not more, no more, okay? I mean your accents, just a little bit. So L, please, L. Once again, L. No, earlier. Okay. L. E.
Mozart, please.
From the beginning. Yes, we'll start. We'll start from the beginning. On two, not four, on two. Sorry, can we be a little bit lighter? Heavy Mozart, yes, but just a little bit lighter. Boom, boom, do 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 do. Okay, just once again. Can I ask you the horns lighter and yes, it's only just like a joke, you know. It's never ton, always sharp and short. Please, can we do from the beginning 1 2 3 4 5 6 bar, please. Okay. Very exciting, very exciting. You're making it. But just a few few asks about. So we have something like polyphonies, a theme like a canon. So sometimes starting the low strings and then starting the woodwinds. Bom, 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 bom. So after that, when we play our theme, a bit less, okay? Just try to hear another one, another voice. So please, let's try from the. Do you have the, you have the bar numbers? Okay? Yes, or you have it? Okay, please. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It's your theme, right? 13. On a diminuendo bit, yes? Let's do that, let's do that. So, every time the brass rises, every time could be it's more grazioso, if it's possible, yes? A little bit less in dynamic and more, more attack sometimes, you know? You know everything, what I mean, I don't need to explain you. So, okay, B, please, please, B. And the piano, subito, please, B. Do you have a B?
66.
Okay, sorry, then 66. But the strings, it's too hard.
Boom, boom.
Easier.
Ding, ding.
Yes, please, once again. That's great. B, once again.
Спасибо. Пожалуйста, вторую часть.
bar number 17. Could you please play a little bit less staccato? Easier. And the phrasing. On the first. Okay? Let's do that. From the bar number 17, from your staccato. No, sorry, together. Okay. To ask you in bar number 33. Pam, pam, pam. So from the instrument, not inside. Pam,
pam. Dziękuję. Można finał prosić.
Dobrze. Beat in bar number 21. Too pam pam pam. Nicht zu schwer. Not too heavy. Pom 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 pom. But in general, it's very very good. So please, bar number 15. Is it suits for you? Okay, bar number 15. 15. But anyway, you can always be like a little explosion. Boo. Da da da. Boo. Sorry, once again. Staccato and legato in the bar number 72, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Please give it a line in general from one instrument to another one, because it sounds a little bit like tarare tarare tarare. Please, could we try it 72, 3, 4, 5, 7, 77, 4 to PM. 76, sorry. 76. It's not easy to do, but I know that it's for you it's possible. D 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7, please. Okay. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Sorry. I give you one tempo, one bar before.
Dziękujemy.
Szanowni Państwo, przerwa do godziny 11:40. Intermission till 11:40. Witamy Państwa po przerwie. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Kolejnym uczestnikiem jest Pan Suhan Yang z Tajwanu. Next participant is Mr. Suhan Yang from Taiwan. Kandydat wylosował, and the candidate has drawn, w grupie A, in group A, Giuseppe Verdi, uwertura do opery Moc Przeznaczenia. La Forza del Destino, Ouverture by Giuseppe Verdi. Grupa B, Group B, Wolfgang Amadeusz Mozart, Symfonia D-dur, Hafnerowska, Köchel 385. Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, Hafner Symphony in D major, Köchel 385. Pan Suhan Yang z Tajwanu.
Play Verdi once again. Thank you.
Thank you. let's work on some places. First of all, letter B, Beethoven, please. Yes, first violin, 47. I think it's like a destiny, it never goes away. So we need this crescendo really much. And he put a very interesting rhythm here. Yeah, it's a 16 instead triplet. So we need to play the last note even a little bit longer to infuse the destiny to the poor woodwinds. Yeah, can we try that? Yeah, direct that place. It's the third bar of letter B. Yeah, we need to, destiny wouldn't be gentle. It's very strong, right? The fade is very strong. One more time. See more. Hardly into the last moment. One more time. It's too fast. Hardly, you need to have to feel this contrast between 3 and 2. Hardly is the contrast. One more time. Yeah, okay, thank you. And for woodwinds, okay, there's several accents here, and I think every time it's totally different expression. So let's pray once, and let me show how we phrase it. Okay, letter B, please. Letter B. It's like your heart stopped beating for 1 second. So let me move. Yeah, then go. And for the, it's kind of desperate, heartbreaking. So it's not totally this. We have a different expression. Let's try one more time, letter B. Thank you very much. From you, the tremolo, even though it's pianissimo, but I need to feel the tension, even though it's pianissimo. So the tension, the destiny is everywhere, okay? And, okay, I will start the crescendo at the very first bar, so let's just go afterward, yeah. And let us see, the pianissimo means something really different and special. So that's really, it's totally different from before and after. So. Let us see, please. Moto crescendo.
Can we be just crazy for one time? I need the cushion or the triplet. Yeah, it's really, really powerful. On the fifth bar of C, letter C, the second phrase. Second phrase. Fifth bar of letter C. Okay, clarinet, your beautiful melody is very, very great. And just one thing I would like to have is before letter H, before letter H. It's do 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 do. I would like to have this high note. It's much softer, then we reserve this power to do 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 pa, the real high note. It's clear? It's, yeah, I think one more time. Ti da ta ti ti di ti da di pa di ya yong ti da di. Very gentle with this G sharp. And later ti da di da ti ti ta. The real time for you. Yeah, let's play. It's like holding your baby. They are really delicate, right? You can calm them, so. Okay, and then we would like to enjoy more yum bum 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 bum. Oh, this dissonant color. It's really special for now. Because we just start this piece and then we have the dissonance. So let's try one more time and listen to the color that Mozart wrote for us. Okay, beginning, please. Really listen to re to C sharp. This resolution to still listening. So that's directly six, bar six. Really, yeah. Leggero and delicate. Start. Okay? Okay. Once more, it's much better. Bar six, please. Okay, we can do just
be much, much better if you according to their playing. Is it the other between you two? Okay. One last time, bar six, please. Woodwinds, bar 20, this I would like to have just like you holding something to the up and then just drop it. So it's very like you, not very elegant. And for all the fast notes, let's take easy. It's not the competition, it's our competition, not yours. So just play, playful. Yeah. Directly 13, bar 13, please.
Following moment.
Finale. Second, sorry. for the first first phrase, I would like to not a subito piano. Remains. And then for to avoid to put a extra accent on the T. Yeah, keep it as smooth as possible. And then there's a big challenge for you. That's from bar 9, this C sharp, C major, and then B, to keep this to the big line. Okay? Yeah. Okay, let's play one more time from the beginning. Thank you. For this beautiful place, we have already been there. We used to have a new start. Just keep the line. Yeah, okay. Directly, bar 12, please. Bar 12, please. One more thing.
Thank you. Okay. Final, please. Final.
Okay. Bar 21 and 23, we only need to hear timpani, pam, 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 it's leggero, pam, 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 all this figure, yeah, not too strong, pam, 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 it's more like Verdi, okay, pam, 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 we are now in Mozart. And then, one more thing, 32 and 33, first violin, may I have the quarter note, the tenor, yeah, okay, one more time from the beginning, thank you. Thank you. challenge ourselves for one thing. There's no accent on the ti la. Yeah, one more time. I think this fortepiano is in the context of piano. So just touch it and then leave it. Not grab it, okay? Yeah, directly this place, 38.
Uczestnikiem jest pan Jarosław Zabojarkin z Rosji. Next participant is Mr. Jarosław Zabojarkin from Russia. Kandydat wylosował. The candidate has thrown w grupie A, in group A, Giuseppe Verdi, uwertura do opery Moc Przeznaczenia. Giuseppe Verdi's La Forza del Destino, uwertura w grupie B, in group B, Ludwig van Beethoven, siódma symfonia A-dur, opus 92. Ludwig van Beethoven, symphony number 7 in A major, opus 92. Pan Jarosław Zabojarkin, Rosja.
Bardzo cieszę się, że tu jestem. Let's start from Verdi, please.
first note, please, all of us. Okay. Thank you. I would love to have a little bit more first trumpet and a little less tuba, please. Okay? Thank you. So, allegro agitato. I want to show what I want. Bassoons. I want to play for you, I want you to play from the first note. Bump, bump, bump. Because for me it's like, yeah, I think so. And maybe we should try once, not change bowing, but with feeling that we have same. Like, you know, labored breathing. When you're scared, when you and this heartbeat and this labored breathing, okay? I will not exaggerate my gesture now, but respond, please. Episode, the culmination goes. This four beats, bar number 40. I want the short note, pa, pa, pa. I mean all the brass section, all the wood section. Can we have please 39?
Unfortunately, we have not.
Ah, sorry. Before tempo primo, before tempo primo. One. Four bars, please, before tempo primo. Very short of chords, okay? less bow, more pressure. And the same for woodwinds. Pa, pa. And more vibrato on the tataram, on this tataram. Okay? And the simple is the melody, please. Simple chain. Thank you. This 16th note. A little bit too short for me. With about the balance, please, I wanted to hear only flute, oboe, and clarinet, please. This place. I want to have a little bit more oboe and a little less flute. Clarinet is okay, thank you. Together. Thank you.
mostly the first two maybe stents. So please, the sound from the last stents also very important, please. The same place, please, figure C. Yeah? And your tremolo is very important. This eighth note. D, please, all the brass section we have to play when we have the presto come prima. All the chords that you have, I want to play you the accent, but and immediately the first millisecond that you play, total diminuendo, because otherwise it's too loud here. I think so. Let's please have letter D, the same place. Thank you. Too loud, piccolo. Thank you. A more diminuendo for the woodwinds. Ready? All the strings. I want to hear strings here. It's better, but now we lack of rhythm. Maybe my fault. Once again, follow my lead, please. We start to lose tempo when they have the 16 notes. I would like to ask when we have the beats from Cassa and Piatti, Cassa a little less. Together, can was try? No, Piatti is too much. Yeah, that's more. Quicker. Yeah, maybe we will try once again. Letter D once again, please. episode with harps, can I have more the lower notes? From the clarinet, you play very well, but I think it may be have to be a little like one line. There is an accent. There are not quite accents there, but there are some these triangles on above the nose. Maybe that's not a maybe just to think about them, not to play, but keep them in mind. Let's try once more, please. Letter G.
Thank you, Beethoven, please.
Thank you.
I need beginning, please. First chord, the very first chord. Shorter. If I will show that, have you played it? It would be like, bam. I need, bam. It must be together. First two was okay, but the third is . Let's start once more, please. But the spirit is very good. Thank you. This 4/16. I hear that maybe somebody, not on purpose, but there is. I need all the violinists play from string. Not first note. Okay, 4/16 notes. You have bar numbers, I know. Number 9. Jevich. Ritenuto on every no ritenuto. Once again, number 9. Once again, please. Auftakt to number 10. No, it's not too sharp for me. It's like you play all around 2 hours this, and just start once again. Off the string. And don't lose energy. And no ritenuto. Number 14, please, together. Before A, please. One bar before A. Yes, but now a little bit more diminuendo. a sforzato. You have a sforzato on every note. But what I hear
thank you. The third movement.
Third movement.
Третья часть.
Dziękuję. Numbers 82. Bar number 82. There is a crescendo in the orchestra, but I want every group of strings that starts ta-ta-ta, starts with more power than the previous one. Then we'll have a crescendo by itself, not because we will first force the sound. Let's try with this one again. Before A, seven bars before A. Tutti. Yeah, once again, I didn't feel the difference before with previous. Blowing the note. I don't think it's actually necessary in this place. A little bit less. It's good that you do it, but a little bit less. The trio, please. Thank you. let's have a try on this forte. It is 207, yes? I need 4 bars before. Yes? Two oh three.
Thank you.
Bardzo dziękuję.
Ostatnim uczestnikiem sesji porannej jest pan Marco Alibrando z Włoch. The last candidate to audition in the morning session is Mr. Marco Alibrando from Italy. Kandydat wylosował. The candidate has drawn w grupie A. In group A. Stanisław Moniuszko, uwertura Bajka. The Fairy Tale Overture by Stanisław Moniuszko. Grupa B. Group B, Wolfgang Amadeusz Mozart, Symfonia C-dur Lińska, Köchel 425. Wolfgang Amadeusz Mozart, the Linz Symphony in C major, Köchel 425. Pan Marco Alibrando, Włochy.
Please.
So thank you very much, and please Mozart.
Thank you very much. Bar number 4, please. A little bit more separato. Yum, yum, yum. Going forward. And please, first violin. On this first page, you are second violin. Please let him sing. And less. Also in the allegro, from the first and second bar, less. And then. Dun, 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 dun. Bar fourth, number four. Long spiccato. Bum, 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 bum.
Bum, bum, bum. No accent on the the same, please. Yam. Yam. Fortepiano direct, bar 8, please. Yam. Thank you. Still sound too dry. Secco, no, not secco. Yam. Yam. Prepare before. Yam. 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 Thank you. Crescendo, diminuendo.
Thank you. Moment, second moment.
Please, bar 5. Less long notes, please. And I want to hear this line starts from pizzicato. Pom, 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 pim, pom, 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 to, to, pi. Just celli, bassi, horns, and timpano, please. Bar 5. A little bit tom, tim, tom, tom, tom horns. Again. Diminuendo after the first note, if possible. Okay, a little bit more present. It's here. Pom, pom, pom. Light the last note. Less long notes and junior is the first note. Five. Accent in bar 10, please. Ti, ti, do, ti, do, ti, nine, please. Just listen first 5 minutes. Yes. Sorry, too loud. Long notes are really too loud. Little bow.
Thank you. Thank you. The final, please.
Fourth movement. With repeating, please. With repeating. With repeating, please. Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Orkiestrze, bardzo dziękujemy. I jest powód na poważne, smacznego.
Ciąg dalszy przesłuchań o godzinie 16:30. The auditions will continue at 4:30 p.m.